about to hit this rapid. So it's kind of annoying. We're just mostly still trying to catch up to where we should be. Still recovering from the accident. So we gotta make progress. Bit of a grind, but we need to catch up. That's just got a fucking nice ass pike.
Huge gap.
All right, yeah. This is the pike Max just caught. It's like a 30 incher. About, we're gonna give it a nice release here.
Look at his tail too.
Yeah, this guy got fucked up recently by a bigger fish. You can see on his back. We were just sitting here. We got windbound. Waves too gnarly to paddle in. First cast, Max got a pike.
He's kicking. Please come back to that, Mr. Fish.
Oh. That's the wrong way!
Wrong way, buddy!
Oh, you got it. Wanna go chase him? Hey, there he goes. Solid ass fish. Alright, so we made it to our campsite for today. We had a pretty good push day because we're still like 2 days behind where we should be. We got windbound midway through the day. And so we ate dinner, Max caught a nice pike. After that we paddled a few more miles. Made some pretty good distance. Pretty solid day, I'd say. So we're up on this esker, eating lunch. It's not, okay, I guess it's not an esker. We're up on this pebble hill. We're just paddling today. Caught a nice pike. Doing mostly paddling today. Trying to make it to Granite Falls. Maybe we'll catch some fish there. Portage now. Got the barrel on. Barrel's gotta be one of the least comfortable things in portage. Because it's hard plastic and it just rubs right into your tailbone. It's just not the most ideal thing to carry. And it's heavy as fuck too. We got apparently a lot of portaging today. So yeah, should be a fun day. Turns out the footage
way up that hill too now. Got the Portage boots on now. We're in some serious shit now. We're gonna have to go through three times in total to get all our stuff. It's gonna be ass.
We're supposed to do it tomorrow, but we made it here so quickly, we're just gonna say fuck it, let's just do it. Should be hell. It's gonna feel like shit. We're gonna wanna die by the end, but we'll get like a day caught up, so that's good. Hopefully it doesn't take too long.
On this ridge. Positive as fuck. But halfway through the Grant Falls Portage, with our torture packs on.
Fuckers are trying to attack me. Jesus Christ. God damn it, yeah, I'm getting the fuck out of here. There's a fall. Holy shit.
Hooked up. Haven't seen it yet. Oh, it's big. It's pretty fucking big. You should get.